by the man killed in Friday night's motorcycle accident on Lansing South Side. 21-year-old Blair Beck of Lansing died after colliding with a Jeep. It happened on Martin Luther King Boulevard between Jolly and Northrop. Officers say the woman driving the Jeep may have turned in front of him. The driver is cooperating with the investigation.